According to Yamatoga, someone brought us to this place on purpose, and we won't know why until they choose to act. And when they do, we probably won't like it very much.
Is your optimum solution!
Let's beat the bad guys! Wait first! Crimson Spear! Here come the bad guys!
Let's end this!
Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight?
Battle time! That was easy!
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon! Battle start!
That was a cakewalk.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's beat the bad guys!
Wait first! That went pretty well.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Let's go, guys!
Getting used to this.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and...
Let's go!
That went real well.
Yamatoga, do you know what this is?
An ethereal brigade terminal. This is probably the remains of an outpost. If it is still functional, I should be able to access it.
Hold up. Does that healing tech have any connection to your powers?
A good question, that.
You know, why don't we take a break now? The girls are pooped.
Good idea. Though you look more exhausted than anyone else.
For reals?
Oi.
What?
What is for reals supposed to mean?
It's in that database of yours. Go look it up.
For reals?
Wow, that was fast.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Get in our way and we'll crush you!
That's a confidence booster.
You see, we went to the same school, and Mitsuhide was my neighbor.
The played-out childhood friends thing, you know?
Is that so? There's also another girl. She's my best friend and close to Kaneta. But we have no idea where she is now.
Hey, enough of that. She could be back in Tokyo for all we know, so don't get all emo on us.
Sorry about that. I was being kind of gloomy, wasn't I?
Anyway, Mayura, are you from Tokyo too?
Maybe? I don't remember much of anything before I came here.
My bad.
But I feel like I'm having more fun now than I did before I came here. Now that I think about it, that was kind of a mean thing to say.
This?
Truly a wondrous discovery. It should make exploring much easier. If you come across others, I recommend you access them ASAP.
Kaneta! Look!
This crystal looks a lot like the one we saw in the forest.
I thought so too.
What's with the floaty crystal?
It's so pretty.
Huh? Kanata! You okay?
Yeah, it seems safe enough.
Dude, you got nerves of steel if that didn't make you jump.
This is a message for all those from the planet known as Earth. I am Amatsume, the keeper of this world. I will now activate the gates. Please utilize them to reach the tower.
Whoa! She mentioned those from planet Earth. Think she means us?
That voice... was the person who made that announcement who I think it is?
Exactly. That was the person who caused this mess in the first place.
Amatsume.
The conniving little weasel has gotten braver, it seems. Or it means she is still too weak to gather everyone together on her own. Still, it's too blatant a move to be ignored, especially by the chasseur.
We should get moving, then.